it goes in motion, settles to the left. Prukop looking left, now rolling left, looking, directing traffic. And fires it into the end zone. Got a man breaking free. That ball is caught. Touchdown, Vipers! Shears off set to the left side for Prukop. Prukop keeps it, cuts it up. Pass it now to the outside. Up to the 35. Still on his feet across the 35 on the 36-yard line. He's shooting from the left side. Prukop keeps himself around the left side. Receives one block, trying to turn the corner. At the 15, up the sideline, out across the 20, out to the 21. Prukop in the shot. Big drop. Now he's going to step up. And break one tackle at the 35. Stiff arm. Trying to get out of bounds. Can't do it. Prukop rolling to his right. Looks it out. Fires to the right side. Got a man breaking towards the end zone. That's Brown. That ball is caught at the 1 yard line. Big drop. Running down. Now he's got a man for it. Takes out of one group. That's the 15. Can take it across the 20. Still up on the 25. Runs out of bounds. 29 yards. Pressure now going to his right. Back to the corner. Looking, firing. That ball is caught on the sideline. And they're going to say incomplete. He was knocked up. Prukop in the shotgun. Yeah. Nope. Dakota keeps it. At the 30. 25. 20. Left sideline. 50. Touches the outside 10. 5. Touchdown Vipers. They finally got it going. You got that. Play action. Dakota rolling to his left. Fires. Complete. Good sticky hand. Brandon Bryan up to the 40. Flung out of bounds at the 43-yard line. Nice chance to do it a one carry. Prukop. Pass the pass. Looking, going to his left. Looking downfield. Looking. He's going to touch down to his run. Prukop. Good drop. Looking. Get the back of the line. Eyes going to step off. A lot of room in the middle of the field. Comes back to the 25. At the 30. First down Vipers at the 34-yard line. And that's going to be good for